Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amno Nation opposite the subway.
Luigi said you'd need a piece, so go around the back of the shop. I left you a 9 in the yard.
Like my daddy. Easy, brother.
Don't leave it a chance.
You got any bright ideas what to say?
Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
I've got nothing for you.
Joe.
Who's your daddy? Come here, daddy. Who's
your daddy? Pimping like my daddy. How are you? Oh, you look like my daughter.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
When you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long, and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Thank you.
me, get it.
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory. Chunky Lee Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of Ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
And is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new Mybatsu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
Oh, well, that's a good commercial. I love commercials, don't you? This is Chatterbox. We are taking your calls right now. Hello, caller. You are on the air.
Hi, Lazlo. Is that your real name?
Of course it's my real name.
Mackerel.
about the usual.
Pick blame!
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Lord, say, love thy brother than thyself.
Get out of the way!